Take that, take that,
Good afternoon, that's what I say. My name is Josue Colon.
And my name is Brian Rodriguez, and you're now tuned into Tiger Talk News.
Today we'll be talking about the 2017 World Series, which involves the Los Angeles Dodgers and the Houston Astros. Game 1, which was the fastest game in 25 years, has been given to the Los Angeles Dodgers to their offense and their great pitching.
And let's get back to middle school.
This week for Middle School Minute, we were able to interview Trey Bailey's boys basketball club that he organized for his capstone.
Good morning, my name is Justin Wright, and I'm here with Trey Bailey's basketball club, Daniel Hernandez. How you doing?
Good.
So you played last year in the club. What made you decide to come back?
Because it's a lot of fun. I get to hang out with my friends and work on my basketball skills.
I'm here with another student that's participating in Trey's basketball club, Donovan Hernandez. How you doing?
Good.
How is basketball going to help you out with your education?
I'm going to dedicate myself and focus on my education so when I grow up I can be a good basketball player.
Next we have the middle school pep squad, which is organized by Leslie and Eliza for the capstone.
Today I'm here with Cassandra Anderson, and I just want to ask you a few questions. Do you mind?
Sure.
All right, so why did you choose to join the pep squad this year?
I chose to be in the pep squad because it was something that I could do after school instead of just sitting at home after homework and just not doing anything. And it would just be fun because I get to hang out with my friends and just get to do something.
Do you enjoy cheer?
Yes, I do.
Now, what drove you to have a passion for cheerleading?
Because I'm kind of just like kind of flexible, I guess you can say.
G-O-F-O-R-I-T, go for it. Hey, go.
That is all for Middle School Minute. I'm Justin Wright. Back to you.
Thank you, Nordane Justice, for the great interviews.
Now let's get into high school happenings.
Yesterday was senior picture day, and here's the inside look of what went down. Here live with Josue Colon. Tell me, who are you wearing?
I'm wearing a Ralph Lauren polo sweater, mm-hmm. Wear Abercrombie and Fitch jeans, and some Balenciagas on my feet.
Now tell me, why did you choose this outfit?
I chose this outfit because, in general, I think I got style. Mm-hmm. So I just thought this had style, and, it does have style.
It does. So tell me, how did you think your pictures came out today?
Amazing.
That's great. Wow. Thank you for your time. And now we're here with Destiny Jones. Destiny Jones, tell me, who are you wearing?
Tarjay.
Really?
Yes, me am.
And why did you choose this outfit?
Because I really like these shoes.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty much it?
That's about it.
And now tell me, how do you think your pictures came out today?
Amazing. Amazing.
Thank you for your time, Destiny Jones.
I'm here with Alex Diaz and Edison Vasquez. Tell me, who are you wearing?
We got Calvin Klein. Got the Ferragamo belt, Walmart pants, and Tommy Hilfiger shoes.
And you, Alex?
Oh, I'm wearing Gucci, Louis Vuitton, these red bottoms, these bloody shoes.
Okay. Okay.
Homecoming is on November 17th. It'll be held at the Bond Ballroom in downtown Hartford. Tickets will be sold for $40 by Mr. Galati in the morning. And remember to dress to impress.
Thank you, Michaela, and thanks to all the seniors that dressed up on Senior Pick Day.
And make sure y'all show up to Homecoming. Now let's get back into SMSA Athletics.
From the SMSA Tigers, I'm Jared Dickinson, and welcome to Tiger Talk Live. Today we'll be covering athletics. Tonight will be the girls' volleyball and soccer team senior night, and we've interviewed a few players from both teams about their fondest memories about being a Tiger.
My favorite memory is this season winning all the games we did, because last season we didn't win any.
My favorite memory of playing soccer is when we won our first game against HMTCA. It was a good game because we tried our hardest and we came out with the win.
My favorite memory has to be playing with my best friend and just laughing all the time.
My favorite memory is last year when we had our Dig Pink night. We beat Grandy, which was pretty huge because they had a really good girl who is now playing at Baylor. And it was special to me because it was the last game I could play before I had to get surgery on my shoulder.
My favorite memory playing for the volleyball team was when I first came back from being injured and we won that game. And it was really special to me because I've worked really hard in off-season after surgery.
The soccer game starts at 3 and the volleyball starts at 5:30. Please come and show your support. It will definitely be appreciated. Now back to the studio.
Thank you to the girls' varsity soccer team and volleyball team.
Thank you for tuning in to Tiger Talk.